Coffee with Chris.
Hey guys, so welcome to another big interview, this time with the amazing Stephen Brown, one of the best, in our opinion, estate agency sort of trainer slash mentors in the UK, and backed up by the EA Masters win this year, or just at the end of last year, was it, Stephen?
Yeah, October time last year, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And also another one of our amazing...
I've got this on the side of me here.
Yeah. Also on. So Stephen, how are you finding the current period? You know, what are you doing? I've seen you a lot online talking to your clients, but also giving lots of advice to agents at the moment. What has your advice been for people at this time?
Yeah, so I've been keeping myself busy. In fact, I think I've been busier now than I was beforehand. Just helping loads of agents, offering advice and guidance as to firstly what they should be doing, survival mode, which I think hopefully we're out of now. And now it's all about looking for the rebound and, you know, what's going to happen when you get out of it. So it's, you know, a number of things people should be doing. You know, obviously for me, one of my favourite things that I love talking about is a customer bank. So agents should be speaking to every single person in their customer bank and just phoning up and asking how they are. As simple as that. Asking if they can help with collecting prescriptions, help if they can collect shopping. It may then turn into a property conversation. And then from that, I would just start, you know, asking them what their plans are when they come out of lockdown. You know, they're going to move or whatever. But there's going to be a lot of things happening. You know, people, you know, I'm hearing people have already said to their partners, right, that's it. When this is finished, I'm moving out. You know, obviously loads of people got a bit excited. So there's going to be babies due in the next 9 months or so. So, you know, there's reasons why people need to move. So, and a lot of agents are also having these virtual sales appraisals and virtual lettings appraisals. There seems to be a lot of business being done on the letting side with vacant properties. So again, you know, what's great is, well, great in a way that this has taught us. I think we've moved a decade in 3 weeks. So, you know, all the things that people were looking to do and have put off because we're all busy. Now everybody's being productive and getting the things done, and this gives everybody an opportunity to reflect and move on. The other thing this does now, it's a great opportunity to develop your furlough team because you're allowed to train them. So, you know, send them little videos every day. Go to my SJB Consultancy Facebook and I'm posting a podcast or a YouTube video or a TED Talk and listen to it and then go back to your team and tell them what you've learned. Also, you know, now's a great opportunity to have a or create a Bible of excellence for your own business. So sit down and go through your systems and processes and say, right, what does world-class look like and what does unacceptable look like, and get every single person in your team doing that. So it could be, right, let's say, how do we book in a market appraisal? How do we answer the phone? How do we welcome people into our offices? Whatever it is, you know, how do we get our sales through quicker? How do we put forward an offer? Whatever it is, how do we go on a viewing? How do we do videos?
Yeah. Okay?
You know, now's a fantastic opportunity to be working with you and Matt to really be doing these community videos to people, sending you the stuff to edit. But now with videos, and this is where I think it's so important, is to do loads of stuff with your community, but do it via video, you know, and people are going to see your face. You're going to become the person they recognize. And so when we do get out of lockdown, they're going to be the person that, you're going to be the person they call because you've been the one that's been helpful. You've been human. You've been caring. You've been communicating. And also if you can use video to help local businesses as well and tag them in, you know, that's going to be, they're going to be so, so grateful. So, you know, my good friend.
We've been doing that bit with Lawrence Rand in Ruislip, with Steve Wayne with North London TV, in Leamington Spa with Martin and Co, with Sean Driscoll over there. Those guys have almost got a little bit of a head start. But I think you're right, 100% right. I mean, we've been banging the video drum for a while, and, we've been working with you for a few years on, making video content for you. I think this crisis has shown up the need to communicate more broadly with your customer base, and try and target different demography by using social media, by using social video content.
Well, for me, video and Facebook makes it a level playing field. So you can be an established agent for 20, 35, 40 years or whatever, and you can start tomorrow. And actually, because the established agent isn't doing the videos, they're most probably set in their ways. The people that are doing it, they're getting known incredibly quickly. They're getting known as the Google, the digital mayor of their area. And it's going to be a massive win for them. So for me, it's an absolute no-brainer. As you can see, I've got a face for radio, not a face for video. So I'm just doing it, and that's the thing. Just hit record, just do it. I know there's loads of fears out there that people do it. I've been offering my services, for a free 30-minute Zoom call. And what's been interesting is how many people haven't taken up on that offer. So I'm here. I really want to help people. I'm passionate about seeing the industry grow and raise the standards. Whether it's me and other people in the industry, and there's exceptional people that are offering loads of value and content and help, take them up on it. Now's the opportunity to do that.
What have you said to your mastermind group? Obviously, you work closely with a group of agents on an annual basis. Not just agents, actually, you work with a variety of people, don't you? But, what have you said to those guys, at the moment? What sort of added value have you given those people?
We're regularly... Hello, Joel, you want to come and say hello? This is live. Okay. So what are we saying? We are saying, we're meeting twice a week, having an hour session, and we're just discussing, what's working well, what are the successes, what's good, what's bad, and we're learning, and we're trying to we're all trying to get ready for what happens. So the other thing I've been doing is getting some guest speakers on that are going to help and add value. So I had Troy on, had Tom Panos give a session as well, and we've had exceptional letting agents. So the important thing is it's what people do. So it's great that people, and there is so much stuff out there, which is fantastic. There's so many amazing webinars being done by the Property Academy, being done by Right Move Hub, and loads of other people. And I know loads of people are listening to them, but it's what you do with this information. So the best agents are, taking notes, writing it down, and they're actually implementing it. And that's the difference between world-class agents and average agents. It's all about the implementation and the accountability. So with my mastermind group, and what I do is it's all about holding them accountable. It's saying, right, what are you going to do in the next couple of days? Fantastic. Okay. And if they don't do it, they feel that they've got the peer pressure that they're going to get into trouble. So, my advice to anybody is just get an accountability partner, a buddy, to hold you accountable, because you're more likely to do it and want to do it.
And what's your sort of number one takeaway from this? Obviously, you all have had some personal learnings, through this period. You all have been able to sort of reflect and grow and look at your business, as well as helping sort of countless other people. What do you think is your number one kind of takeaway from this?
What we're doing now, that's how we're going to change to do things. We may not need to, I can do an hour training sessions with people's teams face to face via Zoom. You know, so again, you know, what I'm looking to do now, my new business model is going to be, is I'm going to offer 1 hour training sessions with estate agencies that can be done on a weekly basis, on a monthly basis, you know, rolling for however long they want. And we just do it for an hour. Then they're not going out, they're not traveling, you know, so a whole day course, you're out for the whole day, you've got the travel costs as well. And then you come back and you've got loads of emails and stuff like that to do. So
yeah,
this way, you know, it'd be focused, people will be held accountable as well. And they're going on with their peers as well. And also be doing, you know, I've got my mastermind group, but setting up virtual masterminds. So there can be like-minded agents who want to learn and share ideas with each other and looking at facilitating that.
Brilliant. Amazing. Stephen, thanks a million for taking some time out. I know you're very busy, but yeah, thanks for taking time out to have a chat. And we hope to see you in person as soon as is humanly possible.
I look forward to coming back up to Grantham. Thanks for inviting me on.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks for the great questions.
Thanks a million.
Cheers. Bye.